You're back. Good. All right, so, did you meet this Motier? What? You're joking. What's this? By Sithis, you're not joking. To kill the Emperor of Tamriel. The Dark Brotherhood hasn't done such a thing since the assassination of Pelagius. As a matter of fact, no one has dared assassinate an Emperor of Tamriel since the murder of Uriel Septim, and that was 200 years ago. No, she certainly wouldn't. And, for whatever reason, she chose to relay Motier's information to you. I don't know exactly what's going on here, if you're the listener, or this is some fluke, or what. You're damn right we'll accept it. If we pull this off, the Dark Brotherhood will know a fear and respect we haven't seen in centuries. You think I'd abandon an opportunity to lead my family to glory? But this is all so much to take in. I'm thinking we need that amulet appraised. And there's only one man who can give us what we need. Delvin Mallory. Give me the letter. Bring Mallory the amulet. Delvin Mallory and the Dark Brotherhood have... history. He can be trusted.
Excuse me, my friend.
Ah, you're back. I hope you've made some progress. Ah, indeed.
Perhaps the College of Winterhold, one of the mages there, may be able to put you on the trail of this Elder Scroll.
Most decent people are warm in their beds right now.
Do you know the College of Winterhold? Haven't you been paid? If we... or not. There's no guarantee. Then came the flash of...
Look at my temple lying in ruins. So much for the constancy of mortals. Their crafts.
If they love me not, how can my love reach them? It is time for my splendor to return to Skyrim. But the token of my truth lies buried in the ruins of my once great temple, now tainted by a profane darkness skittering within. The necromancer Malkaren defiles my shrine. Worse still, he uses the power stored within my own token to fuel his foul deeds. I have brought you here, mortal, to be my champion. You will enter my temple, retrieve my artifact. Of course you will. Go now. Malkaren has forced the door shut, but this is my temple, and it responds to my decree. I will send down a ray of light. Guide this light through my temple and its doors will open.
Me. Pardon me, just warming up. Never know when I may be called upon for a ballad.
I would like to request a song about, let's see, bottoms.
Ba 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 bum bum, ba 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 bum ba bum, ba 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 bum, ba 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 bum ba bum, da dum.
Bravo, Lydia. Bravo.
I hope Meridia's reward is worth it. We are doing her quite a service. What a sight.
Here.
This place is oppressive.
It is done. The Defiler is defeated. Take Dawnbreaker from its pedestal. Is vanquished. Skyrim's dead shall remain at rest. This is as it should be. This is because of you. A new day is dawning, and you shall be its herald. Take the mighty Dawnbreaker, and with it purge corruption from the dark corners of the world. Wield it in my name, that my influence may grow. May the light of...
I hope someday we'll get to know each other better.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Giddy up there.
Goods and wares of all kinds.
I can take you to...
my job is... the Jarl. Don't waste time talking traps.
And you'd have me do what? Join the College of Prince about casting a spell all day?
Don't just walk away from me.
Cross the bridge at your own peril. The way is dangerous, and the gate will not open. You shall not gain entry.
Oh, forgive me. Most who arrive here do so because they have heard of the college beforehand. This is the College of Winterhold, a safe haven for mages in Skyrim. Perhaps. But what is it you expect to find within? Ah, the immortal plane. It would seem that the college has what you seek. Not just anyone is allowed inside. A small test, if you will. No, I'm afraid I don't know anything of the sort. Dragon. It's been so... I would be most impressed to see that. Greetings. Welcome to the college. If you can pass the test, then yes. A standard spell for one skilled in destruction magic is the Firebolt. Casting one at the seal on the ground here. No? Well, if you... Or you can try your luck with one of the court wizards around Skyrim. Here you are. Now I'm anxious to see you cast.
Glad to straighten that out.
If it's true, and you do have the voice. Showing me? I've never seen it before. If it's true, well, I think I'll lead you across the bridge. Once. You'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master wizard. Please, follow me.
It's lies, all of it. I don't care what she told you. Ferolda, don't act like she didn't say anything. She's threat, but she is. She's trying to undermine my confidence, make me doubt myself. But it won't work.
I believe I've made myself rather clear.
Champion!
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several of your talents.
Excuse me, my friend.
You are now in the Arcanium. Disrupt my arc. Now, do you require assistance?
As a matter of immensely, he holed himself up in since then, I've heard whispers of more of his work having turned up. If you can track it down, and what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking about? You think that even if I did have one here, I would let you see it? It would be kept under the highest security. The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it. I don't know who told you that, but I'll do what I can. I'll bring everything we have on them. But it's not much. So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture. All right, then. Here you go. Try not to spill anything on them. I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. here? You need a book? You talk to me. He's the world's master of the nature of Elder Scrolls. But, well, he's been gone for a long while. Too long. Somewhere up north, in the ice fields. He said he found some old Dwemer artifact. But, well, that was years ago. Haven't heard from him since.
Mm-hmm. glamour in the beyond. I'll know you're lost up when the top level was Elder Scrolls. The Empire they absconded with them. I know of one, but I cannot go to it. Not poor Septimus, for I have arisen beyond its grasp. Here, well, here as in this plane, Mundus, Tamriel, on the cosmological scale, well, it's all nearby. One block lifts the other. You see this masterwork of the Dwemer? Septimus is clever among men, but he is but an idiot child compared to the dullest of the Dwemer. Lucky then they left behind their own way of reading the Elder Scrolls. In the depths of Black Reach, one yet lies. Have you heard of Black Reach? Cast upon where Drimmer City slept, the yearning spire hidden learnings kept. Under deep, below the dark, the hidden keep, Tower Mzark.
This place.
Ulfhan. But not all can enter there. Only Septimus knows the hidden key to loose the lock, to jump beneath. Two things I have for you. The round one for tuning. Dwemer music is soft and subtle. The edged lexicon for inscribing. Find Mzark and its sky dome. Trust Septimus. He knows you can know.